gears and things with the music. So it was a really relaxing end to a slightly difficult beginning, you know.
So tell me about Conor Oberst.
Well, he's one of the, I think,